Is that a person I can kill? I need money. Ooh. Money, money, money! I needed like 200 or something. I'm trying for the most part to stay on this light path here. Turtle! Are you gonna eat me? You're so cute. Is that turtle poo? No, that's gold. Turtle poo. Stupid, I shouldn't have gotten hit by that. We still gotta get used to... Oh my god, I'm gonna get so angry because I'm gonna do that a lot. This game is beautiful. I guess maybe that's where we're going. Hello, good sir. Why do those wolves listen to you? Zuri. Oh god! That's a lot of people! I can't switch. My heart! Me this. No! I died! I know, you stupid game, I know! There is the tough man. This game is gonna be annoying, isn't it? No, evil guy! Oh my god, where am I going? Running. Let me in. I don't think he followed us. Alright, we're getting our ruins and getting the fudge out of here for a moment. I do want to try to kill him because it's a challenge. That's a pretty... Is that the girl from before? Hello?
Greetings. Traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Kind of looks like me.
Offer you an accord.
She kind of actually looks like me. Hello.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
No. Can I wear a cute dress like you, please?
The two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of Maiden.
What does that mean?
Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
I don't know why. Summon me
by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Nice.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
I don't know what I... Let's just do mind. Oh, I see. So this kind of shows you what you need for spells, but I don't know what other spells there are.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me.
Wow. That's awesome. That's not what I wanted to do though. Pouch. Okay, how do I get up? I don't know what that does. This son of a bitch is gonna turn around. Treasure! Flail. I highly doubt I can use a flail. I really don't have to fight this guy. I just have a desire to fight this guy. There goes all my treasure. That guy is my goal. He is my goal at this current moment. He's what I strive to beat. He is my tutorial passing boss. Oh my god, I can't switch fast enough. No! Oh, god damn it! I wanted to roll away and use the potion, and I ran towards it instead. I didn't switch to my fucking sword. I thought I did. Crap. He's aware of me. They're all aware of me. Oh my god, I'm so dead. I'm not a fighter. I'm a magic user, so I need to... What is wrong with you? I don't think I can use a great sword. Crap, they all saw me. And I'm out of mana this time. No, 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 I really don't want to die. I really, really don't want to die. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. I worked really hard. I worked really hard. Please get off. Okay. Help me, pony. Worked. Is that guy back already? Is there no point in fighting these things? Or is this like a constantly respawning kind of game? Oh my gosh, this game is addicting, but I need to go eat lunch, but I would definitely be back later. Oh my god, yes, this game is really fun. I'm sorry I spent the first part trying to prove myself to a guy that apparently just respawns. Maybe we should go try to prove ourselves to the wolf. It's just like when it saves, right? I think it saves? I think it saves. Maybe we should go try to prove ourselves in the wolf's den. It's fun. I think it's hard right now because I'm a mage and I only have those two spells. And like, I'm not really sure like what I'm supposed to put my attributes into. Like, so I'm having a little difficulty with that. But I think before I put too much in and then regret it later, I'm gonna like look up something and then like see what it says. But yeah, so I will once again definitely be back later. Oh my god, I'm enraptured. That is the best word to say. It's so pretty. I mean, like, I'm looking at my screenshots right now. Gorgeous! I feel like I'm playing Lord of the Rings. So freaking good. Amazing. Okay, I'll see you guys later.